Israeli carrier Zim has launched a new line, the Mexico-Tampa Express, serving the trade between Mexico, Florida, and the Caribbean. The new line, launched at the end of January 2011, operates two 550 to 700 TEU vessels on a weekly fixed-day schedule with the following rotation: Kingston, Veracruz, Altamira, Tampa, back to Kingston. The new MTX line will offer an upgraded service with significantly improved transit time for customers in Tampa and Mexico. MTX links the Mexican trade to the DC corridors in the US, while offering customers a connection to Zim's global network via Kingston. Moving on, Trans-Pacific carriers are predicting that cargo demand will continue to improve during 2011 as the US economy recovers, roughly in line with new vessel capacity entering the Asia-US trade lane over that period. With a traditional third quarter peak season now considered likely, container lines in the Trans-Pacific Stabilization Agreement say that additional ships now being delivered will ultimately be needed and well utilized. After demand growth of more than 15% in 2010, we expect further growth in a 7-8% for 2011, said Y.M. Kim, president and CEO of Hanjin Shipping Company. This continued cargo growth from a much higher base is, in our view, a very positive sign of recovery. Danos Corporation took delivery of one new-built container ship, the Hanjin Algeciras, expanding its operational fleet to a total of 51 container ships, aggregating to 223,329 TEU. The Hanjin Algeciras, built at Hanjin Heavy Industries and Construction Company, has a carrying capacity of 3,400 TEU, is 222.5 meters long, 32.2 meters wide, and has a speed of 23 knots. Hanjin Algeciras has commenced its 10-year time charter at a fixed charter rate immediately upon delivery. That's all we have for you from the container sector as of now. We'll be back soon with a few more.